I said what up, does that count?
We are gathered here today for the
the death of our amazing juice box.
Yep.
We've had this bad boy here.
3 years?
Since before COP.
Today, I was walking up to the glorious green field, staring at how green the field was, and then BAM! I went straight into the brambles, and
a few holes in it.
As you can see now, it kind of leaks.
There's one there. We killed it.
It's dead.
Moving on swiftly.
It's not the way you treat it. I think we should.
We'll be
I've
burying
got another
it
one.
Later. It's fine. Come on.
Just think of the memories we had with it.
Drinking out of it.
Yep. Today. Actually, before we move forward, I'd like to skip this back to the beginning. Since you last saw us, we have done, what have we done, guys? We have done
Masters.
We've done two events, because we had no events done since we
And it was me and Rich saying how it's going to go.
First Masters winning was inserted.
And then there was the one where we won the NSPL.
Thank you very much, guys. We're pretty excited.
Get out there, Chew. Get out there. Go on. I dare you. What else? Today, we've basically just been doing. What we've been doing? We started off with
snapshooting,
good old trusty snapshooting drills, where we did, you know, the usuals, the classics, the trusty five drills that we do.
Hang on, Chewy, Brian's gonna reload.
Ow!
He's
got me.
What's up, Rich?
That paint is so hard. Then we moved on to the sprinting.
I have fun in sprinting. My legs are slightly closer to the floor than most.
10 seconds. Game on! Oh my god, I wasn't ready.
Yeah, he done pretty well. Who got the fastest? Who's the fastest? Why are you putting your hand? No one can see you putting your hand up. And secondly, who was the fastest?
You were the fastest, right? Rich.
Who was the fastest? Do I get a donut for that?
No.
By the way, we're doing. Go on, present.
Well, no, he does, doesn't he?
Do I? Actually, Chewy, you have to give us our donuts as prize.
Oh, yeah.
So
basically,
Chewy,
we're giving out the donuts.
Okay, we're going to present the donuts.
It's the prize. This is the ceremony.
Actually, go off stage and then come on
for
the award.
Come on later. Okay. This is a ceremony for giving out the donuts to the
my one's already happy.
The winning players. There's a bite out of it. Oh yeah, one.
Just we can see.
There you go. Oh.
Aaron got a little carried away.
So he's got that chocolate around his mouth. Right?
Which one would you like?
That's a lie, actually. It never happened.
Which one haven't I licked? I really wouldn't have that one if I were you.
Why?
That was my favourite. I put it back afterwards, of course. Have you not seen the cracking around the edge?
Did you lick it?
I licked all of them.
What?
Apart from my one, so
are
I'm
joking?
Take that now.
I don't know, am I?
So, sorry, we missed out someone here. He's talking out of the scenes. Maybe we should just never do it so he doesn't come on. For the break shooting event, which you see the presentation here. We're just about to do a drill. This is the one where you basically start in a line, you will break shoot to a post at close range. One ball per turn. You take a shot. If you miss, you got to do five squats. If you hit it, you got to take a step back. And you keep going until you've gone all the way down the field. And if you do it, donuts! And the winner for the first time was Mr. Sam Upton! Oh my god! That was fucking awesome!
I'd like to thank two people. I'd like to thank Clintmore of Nexus giving me the relevant training and skills. And I'd also like to thank Richard for generally not being very good at it, so I got there before him. Cheers, Rich. High five.
Okay, I don't know how much...
What happened with the unicorn? How did it happen again?
There was a big debate as to whether it was a horse and if it was real. And we kind of realised it actually had a horn sticking out the front of its face, suggesting that it's actually in fact a unicorn.
A real unicorn?
That's why it's fantasy creature chip. Where was you for the past 10 minutes?
No, I know what a unicorn is. I'm just wondering whether or not that's actually a horn sticking out of his head or if it's prolapsed out of his face.
That is a unicorn, okay? A real one.
Oh, Web Sam! Web Sam, you're on TV!
Web Sam!
Bounce,
another amazing thing happened in the drills today, didn't it?
Double gogging action.
Yeah.
I think
right.
Okay. Sam, in!
That was pretty cool. We were doing a snapshot. We had to come in. We both set up in our bunkers. I was posting. Yep. Aaron's come to snap out. Literally, first shot. First little setup, we've come out, bong, and he's hit me straight away.
Bong.
Oh my god, he's hit me straight away. Look up, and I've only hit him at the same time. It was
the same place.
You know
crazy.
What? He made the noise as well. Bong.
Did you both get each other?
And unfortunately, if you want to hear the noise, bong.
Oh my god.
It was pretty cool though.
It was pretty cool. It was epic.
You could try and do it 100 times, and you would.
Although I did think that Chewy and Brian did have a simultaneous exchange.
We did on
at
Phoenix.
One point. Yes. Exchange of
Phoenix.
Okay.
So guys, what's your predictions for NSPL this coming Sunday?
We're gonna win!
We're gonna work really hard and we're gonna just give it 150% and probably come like sixth.
What are you gonna change from the recent Masters
Me
that
not
you
getting
had troubles
shot on
with
the
on
break
the day? So what have you got anything in your mind that you're actually gonna change on the day?
Accurate brake shooting. We wanna start getting people off the brake.
That's your job.
Yeah. Though. You can definitely try and get a G off the brake, half the games, it's going to give you a big advantage, isn't it?
Yeah. Preferably two Gs.
Yeah,
I don't know about you two, but I prefer four or five Gs off the brake.
I think the communication on the field was brilliant the first tournament we did. Although I did think it was a little more difficult on the last one. We weren't talking as much as we could do.
Is that true?
Communication is definitely a thing we work on. Oh, this could go so wrong.
Damn, just do the slow motion.
Just slightly undo the lid.
Yeah. What do you think about using...
codes?
Yeah, the codes.
I've got some ideas for codes. It's just, we've got a couple of critics in the team. Like, Aaron's arse just there.
That was actually Chit's.
So I was like, codes, and his arse just went, oh, dude. Does that...
Stop.
That stinks. Oh,
it's a stinger.
Yeah, you're not allowed protein shakes.
So where do you think you're actually going to finish? Prediction from each year.
I'd be
prediction.
Genuinely happy with top four.
We come second by 1 point short of first place. So first place all the way.
Yeah. Oh, don't get me wrong.
I mean, like, we don't know the team list, so that's the only thing.
Do you think you should be trying to aim for like top three across the season to obviously make sure you're in contention at the end of the season? Because that's the thing, you might get teams like this team that beat you last time might come fifth this weekend. So if you can try and just aim for top three, you're going to be at the top at the end of the season.
Wise words from the captain of Machine over there.
We've taught him well.
Actually, so well that we actually beat...
Edit that out.
We actually beat our sister team that have been training us steadily for the last couple of months.
Get him off the
la, 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 Richard, la, Richard, la, la, la. Richard was really, really happy for us as well.
That was my one!
I just kicked
his ass. Thrown the donut.
And missed as well. He wasn't even...
Look at Chew's face.
You can't apologise by dusting it off.
Yeah, anyway, we've been talking about this a lot last start of this year. Last season was good for us in some respects. We lost one tournament.
We came second at one event.
Yeah, we came second at one event. Every other event we came first.
So we only probably lost, what, six games, seven games for the whole...
the whole season. And the weird part about it was, as of Masters, this is going to sound wrong, I don't mean to, but we hadn't been used to losing as such. And we all knew it was going to happen eventually, and I'm glad it did. Because... We all did the whole grumpy and all that sort of stuff. But now, if it happens again, I'll be quite happy.
Yeah, that's if you're not used to it, it's hard to pull yourself back out.
One of the best skills to learn is when you drop a game is to completely forget it and put it behind you and actually pick yourself up and go out to the next game. As if it hadn't happened, that makes sense. You kind of got to kind of focus on the next game.
Which is hard to do, but...
It's hard to do, especially when you start losing, like if you lose two games in a row.
Yeah.
Or if you lose the first game of the day, that's generally always hard. Because it's the first game out, and you kind of...
You don't
down.
Want it to set the tone for the
day. Yeah, it
kind of
in your mind, yeah.
So that's it's such a mental sport, you know, that it comes to... You think when you go to NSPL next week, you're probably going to be on a level, skill-wise, with all the teams, and it's just a 40% mental side that's going to put you above or below them.
Yeah, that's true. That's a good point. I think it's weird, you're right. If you, the hardest thing I think a lot of teams do is they just forget to enjoy themselves.
What predictions for North v South?
North versus South. Carnage.
You're excited about it.
That's
going to
be good fun.
I'm very excited. I haven't been before.
Bearing in mind, Aaron loves Woodsball and has got an obsession with camo.
One time I wear camo in 2 years. 3 years, actually, nearly now.
Yeah, I might leave.
Which is why I'm wearing it in North vs. South.
We're not going to wear camo. And then Aaron's going to...
Like last time, camo. You mean, like the first time. When everyone else was like, yeah, we're going to wear camo. And what happened? No one wore fucking camo.
So that's it for today, I guess. Hopefully you were entertained a little. Maybe you'll come back and watch some more. I don't know.
Episode 3.
So that's goodbye from me. And it's goodbye from him.
Him.
And him. And I just, yeah. Goodbye, Lower.
Go on, Brian, get us all in the mood, son.
Go on. And dance. And dance. And dance. And dance. And dance. And dance. And dance.